Tintinaki, Tintin, Ella, Tintinaki, come out. Hey, Tintinaki, Tintinaki, hey, Tintinaki. Bianca, good evening, my friends. Good evening from me, from Bianca, and from all my dogs, and cats and goats. This is Bianca, and she was with six puppies. They was 2 months old in the streets, and it was a raining day. They was hiding under a car, and we go and we took them away from the rain, from the streets. And look at her puppies now. They are big. They must be about five months old. Full vaccinated. They are all big and healthy now. So this is her babies. They are not babies anymore. They have grown up a lot. And this is the mommy, Bianca. Now she's castrated, of course. And all the babies, they will be castrated soon, in about a month. This is the view from the shelter. Now the sun is down and it's cool, so all the dogs, they wake up. They have food and they play. It was 37 degrees here in the daytime in the shelter. It was too hot. And now it still is hot, but it's not as in the afternoon. So this is the group of Bianca. There's Bianca, the mommy, and her family. This is her group in this big area. This big area have 2 floors. So the dogs, they go up and down in a big area. Hey, hey! Lilika, this is Lilika. And down there is Lola in the other side. Lola, look at this beauty. Lola is still looking for a home. All the others, they're coming up now to see me. Hey, come on, babies. Come on, babies. They are in another area. They are small size. they are small size or younger dogs. So they are in a different area. They are down there. Ella Max, Ella Do, Ella Max, come up, Ella Max. This is Max. He's coming up also to say hello. This is Max. Everybody loves Max. He's the leader here, the biggest dog in that group and the leader. Lola, look at her, how active she is. So nice. This is the boy that was in the rubbish with so many ticks in the body. He's so bigger now and healthy boy. And this is the other boy from the rubbish. He was full of ticks also. He was so depressed. Now he's happy. Look at his tail. He's a happy boy. So and this is Brownie. I took from the road. And they have this big area down there for them. But now they come up here to say hello. So all this big area is for them. And down there, where is the wood, I built the house for the volunteers. All right. Now I will walk a little bit, so I will show you more of my dogs. We will go to another group now. So this is the group of Lupo. Lupo is the leader here. Lupo and his team. 16 dogs in this group. Bambi, you remember Bambi, the scared skinny girl? Bambi, Bambi. This is Bambi number one. Look at her face. Look at her face. Bambi, she is so different. Now she is a big girl. She grown up. She put on weight and she's happy, calm. And this is Robbie. So this is Bambi. Bambi, look at Bambi now, my friends. She's not scared anymore. She's beautiful. Beautiful Bambi. Achilleas. Achilleas. Yeah, Achilleas. Achilleas is eating. I have to secure this door because they know how to open it. So I have to lock it. And I will take you to another area. That's the second, my friends. I lock the door. That's it. Tintinaki, bye bye. Luis. Milo. This is Milo. Achilleas, look at Achilleas. He was paralyzed after a car accident. I saved his life the last minute. Achilleas. This is what they are doing all night long, my friends. They are playing like crazy. Look at them. Look at them. Do you see in this area? It's a lot of dust. So the dogs, they get dirty and they have, look at the eyes. Look at the eyes, you see? This is not healthy at all. The nose and the eyes. Look at this. Look at the eyes. From the dust. From this. This is not healthy at all. The dogs are getting dirty. It's a problem for the ears, for the eyes, for everything. Now they play. All of them, they start to play now. And they have a big, 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 big area. So, here we will put these white stones. We will make like a white carpet for all the shelter. So it will be no dust at all. I will show you. We will do the same here, but I will show you one area where it's already done. I will walk and I will show you down there. Look the difference here. It's a lot of dust, not healthy at all. And look down there, my friends. Down there we have put this little white stone and it's absolutely clean. This is absolutely clean down there. It's something like a white carpet. Cafedula. We will walk a little bit more together so you will see what's going on. Bye bye Lupo. So that is the group of Lupo is the leader here. Huge group. Big area with 16 dogs. We close the door. We secure the door. The door. It's the second, my friends. Done. So this is the group. This is Elena. Look at Paco. Paco! Susie! And Paco! Paco! Rocky! Playtime now, playtime for Paco and Susie. Oh, who is up there? Rasta! Rasta, hey Rasta! This is Rasta. This is Rasta. Hey Rasta! Hey boy! Susie! Paco! Trelula! This is Flora! Έλα Flora! Flora! Έλα Flora! Αγάπη μου! Έλα! Μπράβο Flora! Lay down! 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 Down Flora! Έλα! Bravo Flora! Bravo Flora! Bravo! Look at her! She's lovely! She's lovely! Flora! If you want to adopt any of these dogs, you can... If you want to adopt any of them, you can message me. Beautiful dogs! Paco! So now I take care of all of them. Nice clean water. And this is, look at this, my friends. We will make tables for the dogs. So they will eat in a table. Now we go in another group. We was in the group of Rasta. This is Rasta. And we was in his group. This is his group. You see all the groups, they are big and the dogs, they run up and down free. So now we are in another group and this is the group of Hugo. Hugo, he will go to Belgium soon. Hey Hugo, look at his eyes. He was paralyzed before. I will miss this guy. He was paralyzed, that's why he's walking a little bit funny. Hugo! He's so different. I love this guy. I love all of them. But Hugo is... Look at Luna. Look at Luna. Mira, look at Mira. Mirto. She had no hair before at all. Now she's healthy. Zula, she's the leader here. 4 kilo dog and she's the leader. She's the leader of all of them. Really, trust me, she's the leader. Zula. Chulichamu. Chulichamu. Bravo, agapi mu. Dine, koritsi mu. All of them, they love me and I love them. They all want to come to me. Jimmy. Pame chulicha. Hugo! This is Kaiser. Kai? Goofy, look at these beautiful dogs. There are thousands of beautiful dogs. They are in a shocking condition all over Greece. I don't understand people. It's so easy for them to give a little bit of water and a little bit of food and castrate the dogs, but they do nothing. Hugo, oh, look at this pack there. This is Zina. Vera, she have one eye. Vera, she have one eye. I'm dirty. Vera. This is Zina, Lena, and Alpha. Relaxing there. Luna. Luna, she's super active. Super active little girl. Go away. Go to play. This is Makis. This is Makis. And up there, there are more dogs. So this is the little stones that we make the white carpet all over the shelter. You go. Look how big is this area. This is Faye. Faye and Vera. Vera. Faye. Oh, Vera. Faye. Tire copela mu. What do you want? What do you want? You want hugs, eh? You want hugs? Yeah? Faye. Beautiful girl. Yeah, Faye? Nee, Faye. Oh. Oh, Vera. Oh, Vera. All these dogs, my friends, when they came to me, or when I find them, or when other people found them, they was in terrible condition. And look at them now. Coca! Ella Coca? Ella Coca? Bravo, Coca. Vera. Luna, you don't know which one to hug first here. All right. Goofy, hey Goofy, look at his tail. Goofy. Alpha with his two ladies relaxing together. Alpha with Lena and Zina. This is Vera and Luna having fun. Vera and Luna. Chulita, she's chasing everybody. That's why she's limping now. She was running just 2 minutes ago to chase Faye, and she's limping. Chulita, be nice. Vera and Luna. Playtime. All right, let's go to another group. Now we go to the group of Max. Ella Luna, Ella Easter, Ella Easter, Ella Easter, Ella Hugo. So this is the group of Max. Here is Max. Big Max. I will close the door again, so they will not open it. Hold on, sorry about this, but I don't have any cameraman with me. So you have to see exactly what I'm doing. Mira, Mira. Yeah. So this is the group of Max. Faith also is here. Hey, Faith, pretty Faith. Where is Faith? Where is Faith? Faith, here is Faith. She is faithful. Always next to me. Faith with Zara. All of them, they come to me and they jump on me now because they want to take some hugs. Look at Bruno, my friends. Look at this boy. He's so big. He's also so smart and calm. Bruno. Look at this big boy. This is the son of Faith. Hector. Many people, they know Hector. And this is Feta. The white, we call her Feta, like feta cheese. Hector. Ami. 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 Asprula. There is Ami. She was totally paralyzed before, that's why she's walking like this. Ami. With a happy, happy tail. Down there, they are having a little bit of arguing. Hey! 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 Irema, I have to scream to them so they will understand that I'm here and they relax. Simba! Hey! They are getting very naughty, so I have to show them that I am the leader. Here you go! So you see what's going on? Live now. We have nothing to hide here. Hector! Maria! Maria! Jack! Hey, Jack! Maria! There's Maria! Jack! I have done 6 years work here, my friends. 6 years, not even one day off. 6 years, every day work. All right, now we will go outside and I will show you some more. Max will follow me outside, he's outside. Easter also will come. Ella Easter, Ella Easter, Ella Easter. Ella Easter. No, 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 Hugo. Hugo me. Ella Easter. Ella Easter. Ella, Ella Easter. Bravo. Ella Easter. Bravo, Easter. So, Easter. Easter. Look at this. Max is, Max and Easter, they are a couple. So, he's teasing her. Every night, every evening, Max and Easter, they are coming outside. But Easter, she is a little bit scared to come outside because he's playing a little bit hard with her. Hey, hey, and this is Clara. Look at Clara. Clara is the German Shepherd that she follow me. Clara. Easter, come outside. Bravo, Easter. Bravo, Easter. All right. Now I will show you something more. This is another area with Dino, Johnny, Neraida, Jumbo, Eva. I will get some food with me now from here. And I will go to, because just a second, I have to leave some dogs outside. Booby. This is another group. Rocky, this is big Rocky. Rocky. Oh. Black. Many people they was asking how is Black. So I will show you now how is Black. Rocky, look at Rocky. Hey Rocky. Rocky wants to play all the time with Rambo and Rocky. Hey Rambo. Rambo. Rocky. Bravo, Rocky. Hey, big boy. My friends, if you come here and follow me, you will be surprised with this work. Everywhere you see happy dogs. Look at down there. I can walk in any direction. I have nothing to hide, and you can see in your eyes what's going on. Artemis, she's a three-leg girl. Dino is coming down from stairs. Rio. All right. I think that Black have stuck because I had him free. I think he's stuck somewhere, so I have to help him. Do you like? Look at this little Jumbo. Opa. Black! Πού είσαι αγόρι μου? He's stuck here. Oh. Έλα, Black, let's go. Look at him. Look at Black. Look how happy is this dog. He have a cancer in his face. He's paralyzed and he's so happy. He wants to drink water, but this is Thor. He's 5 months old, Thor. He's a white shepherd. He's a special breed and it's his second day in the shelter. He's only five months old. My friends, this dog is amazing. Somebody should adopt him and give him a good home. His name is Thor. Only 5 months old. He will be about 30 kilo and he's intelligent. He's a white shepherd. Look at him, how beautiful he is. So this is Thor and he's looking for a home. I have to put some water in here. My friends, my work is absolutely crazy. I have to run all the time. Cats also here. Look at Black. This is Panya. She is the one who had a cancer. She had a hernia. I don't know how it's in English. Hernia, cancer. She was operated a few days ago and now she's so happy. Look at her tail. All the dogs you see before, they was in a very poor condition. And now, all of them happy. This is the sick boy, Scooby-Doo. We took him a few days ago in the shelter. I took him. She was in the rubbish looking for food with a problem in his kidney. Scooby-Doo. So this is Scooby-Doo. He's a little bit better. Food, water. Hey, this is Grignaris. Look, my friends, my house. So I have to run outside to take care of the dogs, and I have to come inside to take care of all of them. Diaz is paralyzed. This is Betty. Betty, she is more than 15 years old, and I think that she can die from a day to day. That's why she is inside. She's not eating. I feed her. I clean her. Look, it's a mess. It's a disaster. But all the dogs, they keep safe. So I have to run outside to finish the work and come inside to take care of all of them. And some people, every day, they call me to take more and more dogs. They see what's going on here. They see I'm alone. They see that it's all this work going on here. They see that I sleep there and I risk my health. And they call me every day, more than 20 calls, to take more dogs in. What means that? That means that they don't give a shit about me. They give a shit about the dogs only. But if I will not take care of myself, then everything will be disaster. Everything will be off if I will not take care of myself. And that's what I'm doing. This is Boomer. Boomer is very naughty and he want to show off all the time that he's the boss. Boomer. Hey, Boomer. He's only 5 kilos. Ooh, he's like this. Grignari. Boomer is making a problem now. Look, look, look. He's like a gremlin. Yeah. All right. Black, Ella Warim. You have water now. Ella Black. Ella Black. Ella Black. Black. He's checking something now. He's. Opa. Hey, we have a little panther here. Oh, bless. My friends, just a second, I will take my light and we will go outside. I show you something more. Look, my house, my bed. Go and sleep there if you have the power. Nobody have the power to do this. Not power, but nobody have the courage, how they call it. When I come in here, I have to clean for more than 1.5 hours to take care of them, but there's not any other way because they are sensitive. They have to stay in. This is the 2 puppies I took in the last days. They are doing well. Hey! Black is making a problem. He's very strong. He wants to be the boss. He is the boss here. This is Black. Lola. So, because all these dogs, they are inside all day because it's too hot. Every evening I open the door for them. And they go outside, like now. Black, now they're gone. Ella, mommy, let's go, mommy. Let's go for a walk, mommy. Ella, mommy. Ella, mommy. Bravo, mommy. Bravo, mommy. Ella, Nino. Nino, Ella, Gorim. Ella, Nino. Bravo, Nino. All right. Black. He's so strong, this guy. You cannot believe how strong is Black. Look at him. He is full of power. One day I can put a camera in my head and you will watch me from the morning and you will get crazy. So Black is full of power. This is Cookie. Cookie? This is Cookie. Cookie will be adopted in about a week. Black. Hey. Hey, Black. Cats, dogs together. Thor, Thor, Ella, Thor, 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 Ella, come. Ella, Thor, bravo, Thor. Nine, Thor, Thor, Ella, Gori. Thor, Ella, Gori, Mela, bravo, Thor. Look at this, honey. My friends, 5 months old, a white shepherd. Grignari wants attention, eh, Grignari? Yeah. My friends, I tell you what, this is a huge area, it's closed from up, from everywhere, all around. It's 500 square meters, and it's for the cats. So, when my new house will be ready, I also make a house for the dogs, and all these dogs, they will move away from here. Hey, hey! Easy. They will move away from here, and it will be only cats in this area. This is Thor, and he's playing with Mambo. Mambo will be adopted, will be adopted to Finland soon. You cannot believe how much Black loves me. Look at him all the time next to me. Hey, Black? Oh, Black. They are so naughty. They are so naughty all the time. It was so hot all the day, and now it's cool, and they start to play like crazy. And they destroy everything. Thor! My friends, Thor needs, he's not a dog for a shelter, Thor. This dog is for a house. All the dogs are for a house, but Thor is, it's a shame, so he's so intelligent, so he's a special breed. He must find a home. All right, I have now to drive to the rabbis area, and I will take you with me. How? I will drive and you will just watch me. All right. Eli! Ela, Eli, mu! Eli! Έλα, έλα κοριτσάκι μου. Μπράβο, Έλλη. Έλλη. Μπράβο, Έλλη μου. This is Έλλη. She's a special girl. Έλλη. Μπράβο, αγάπη μου. All right. Now I have to drive to the rubbish area and I'm not sure if the dogs I have there... 6 stray dogs to feed. This is Sifis. Sifis is following me. Clara? Hey, Clara. Sifis? Sifis sister, Clara? And some others are behind. Who is up there? Somebody's up there. Who is up there? Nino? Ah, this is Nino. My life is adventure, my friends. Up there is Nino. Nino and Takis. Saki?
Some others are coming. Lola. Max. Crazy. We have no cars here, nothing. It's just me and the dogs. And we have, I have buy this land, so it's not any problem. This is my land, not my land, it's the land of the dogs. It's in the name of the non-profit. So there's no problem at all. The dogs, they can be inside in their, there's Booby. This is Booby. Hey Booby. They are having fun now. Booby. All right. Clara. This is the road. Some people, they want to come to visit my shelter and they cannot find the road, and it's not easy to find the road, and they will not find the road. That's why I go in the town to take them. Here they are. You see them? Hey! Asprulitsamu! So this is the dogs in the rubbish area I take care of. Look at them. It can be a little problem now. If you will see a little fight, don't worry, because I'm here to stop them. Because Sifis, he must understand that this is not his area. He's not allowed to come here. So they can be a little bit... you see? Sifis is now sitting next to me. And he's protecting himself from the other dogs. Oh, Recife. So this is the dogs in the rubbish area I take care of. They look at their tail. They are not poor dogs. They are happy to be here. Ψηλέ. Έλα, έλα. Έλα, black. We have another black here. Oh. I need a shower and a watermelon. I have in my mind that I need a watermelon now. Hey. Look at this beautiful stray dog. Look at her tail. Look at black. Sifis, he follow me. He's a brave boy. But look, his tail is inside. Why his tail is there? Because he's scared now. And look at their tail. Look at his tail. And look at their tail. Because it's their area. They are the boss here. And he's a... He's not, he don't belong here. This is
Me, Sifis, and he follow me. So, this is six dogs here. They are all castrated. They are free. There is not any cars going up and down. I give them food and water. I will show you now. There's not anybody coming here. There is water. Hey! They try to attack Sifis. This is normal, my friends. And Sifis must understand that he must not following me. He have to stay up there. It's normal. So they have food and water and some more food. They have security cameras up there. Sifis? Sifis? Oh, you're scared now, eh? Black? Έλα, γόρι μου. Έλα, Black. Έλα, Black. Μπράβο, Black. Ασπλουδίτσα? Ασπλουδίτσα μου. Τι είναι, αγάπη, αλεπουδίτσα? Αλεπουδίτσα. The other three, they are not coming so close to me. The big boss is this tall guy. I call him Tall. And I know him about 4 years. Toy, Black. Hey, Alepudica, bravo. Hey. All right, so the dogs are fine here. They're doing great. And it's time for me to go back to the shelter. Sifis will follow me with his tail under his legs because he's scared now. And the others, they are watching around. Peace. It's a peaceful place here. Oh, yeah. Έλα, Σύφης. Έλα, πάμε, let's go. Easter. This is Easter. He's a really fast girl. Oh! Sifis saw a girl and now he's running. Oh, Sifis can go fast now. Oh, I'm surprised, my friends, now, eh? Bravo, Easter. Ella, faster. Let's go. Ella, Easter. Max, Ella Max, Pame, Ella Max. Carla, Clara, bravo, Clara. Bravo, Max. Bravo, Easter. Hey, 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 hey. Clara me. Clara me. Clara is a little bit jealous of Jenny sometimes, and she wants to be the boss. So, because Jenny, she is following me all the time. So Clara, she's jealous, and that's why she's a little bit bullying. But it's no problem. This is normal. It's normal these things to happen. Clara? Hello, Easter. Come. Hello, Easter. Hello, Easter. Faster. Hello, Easter. Come, Easter. Hello, Easter. Bravo. Bravo, Easter. Beautiful. Sausage. Here we are. Here they are, all of them. So I took you for a little tour with me today. You saw just a little bit, just a part of my shelter. You saw, I think, about 6-7 groups, and there are 30 groups in the shelter. So now I have to go because inside the paralyzed dogs are waiting, and I have to clean, shit, and poo. There's a lot of work I have to do. Jenny, let's say good night. Zoe, ela do pano. Let's say good night. Ela pano, Zoe. Pano. Bravo, Zoe. Clara, be nice, eh? Be nice. Ellie, let's say good night. All right. Ellie will say good night. Ellie, good night from Ellie. Clara me. Oh, Clara, she wants to be the one and only. Ella, Ellie. Good night. Ellie. She's a little bit scared now of Clara. Clara, you naughty girl. Be nice. All right, my friends, good night. I wish you to have a beautiful night. Bye-bye, good night. Good night, my friends. Yes, Ellie is lovely, but when she sees so many dogs, she's not so happy. Ellie! I will take them all inside and I will come there for you only. Yeah, Ellie? I will take them all inside and I will come for you. Clara! Bitch. Ellie! All right, my friends. Ellie! Good night.